Okay, here we go. Let's go back. I've had dinner. No, I ate early. We're back. I've forgotten our character's name and it won't tell me. Anything over here? Yes. See what I mean about jumping and looting? This might take me a couple of months to do. Just because I'm not so smart. Oh, now I can switch party members. Poor old Varric's gonna kinda get left behind, I guess. Unless I go and fight dragons. You need ranged for dragons. Ranged, a tank, and some mages. Reach the forward camp.
Demons ahead!
Glad you brought me now, Seeker!
I don't want to do tactical camera. We're not going to be using this. I just got an achievement called Demon Slayer. That scared the shit out of me then. Now this is my third attempt to try and beat this game. I'm not a fan of BioWare's joke of an open world. I mean, I don't like open world games anyway. But BioWare just fill them with nothing. Just big, empty open worlds. Really fancy doing a playthrough of Jade Empire. See if I can pick that up. It wants us to go that way, so naturally we go this way. I think you make potions with Althru, don't you? It's not like the crafting resources in 2. Do we have a map? We do have a map. Should we save it? We are. I think we're playing on the lowest difficulty there is. No, I had a burger. Bit. It's not that different from the combat in Dragon Age 2, it's just slightly more. I don't know, it just kind of feels a bit more janky personally to me. There was some loot here, there's a dead fellow. There's a life ward amulet. What does the life ward amulet do? Description. It shatters and lets you live. If you're about to die. That's nice.
You are Dalish, but clearly away from the rest of your clan. Did they send you here?
What do you know of the Dalish?
I have wandered many roads in my time, and crossed paths with your people on more than one occasion.
Your people too.
We are both of the same people, Solas.
The Dalish I met felt differently on the subject.
Can't you elves just play nice for once?
Yeah, I know another Dalish elf. She was a bit of a bloodthirsty monster. I did a playthrough on the channel earlier this year where I did a romance with her and killed the whole clan, I think. Why would you do that? The poor Dalish elves. Can I go in here? The stuff. Huh. Huh. aquamarine. I don't know what that does. There's more stuff in there. $48 gold. Now when Corypheus, oh, Corypheus is so good. I love Legacy DLC.
We must hurry before the mark consumes her.
No, it's all right. I want to go check this house out. More elf fruit. Debating potioning up, but I don't think we're going to need to. I can't remember. There's some kind of fight. Evening. Clips through that. Oh yeah, I save a lot. And I only ever run one save. It's one of my prerequisites. It's just something I do. It comes from the days when you could only ever have one save. And hang on a minute. My headphones were the wrong way around. That's embarrassing.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Yeah, but you bullshitted your way through long enough that everything fell apart. And you shouldn't have been bullshitting her, you were just panicking. That's a big baby. Getting my ass kicked by this guy. Go away. Go away. I'm on the easiest difficulty, game. Give me a break. You see what I mean about me not getting the combat? At all. And the Just because I like...
Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Just, you know, like, I'm a rogue with archery. I don't need Varric. It's unfortunate. So whenever you bring Varric, you're essentially screwing yourself out of a potentially more useful party member. Alice says Varric is bay.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
Okay, you disrupt it.
Help us!
And it stuns them. And did you see me accidentally jump then? Ow! I'm gonna have to potion. Characters leveled up. This increases your health and stats automatically and awards you one ability point to use. Press start to open the hero menu and select character record to see the ability screen. We don't assign points like we used to. So we can go double daggers, archery, sabotage, or subterfuge. And obviously we are going to go archery. And we are going to... Yes, I know how to upgrade. The one that we really want is... Is it explosive? No, it's... Where is it? That's a beast. But is it that one? There's a backflip one. Leaping shot, that one there. We'll get to that though. No one else has any points. Nope.
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right. Way, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Right, mate. What's his face? I cannot remember his name in Dragon Age 2. He also voiced the dude who got fucking his head cut off by the arrow shark. Do you want a morning star? You do. Hello.
Ah, here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
Charge. Careful sustained assault. Soldiers will stand with you to ensure arrival. Scouts in the pass may be lost. Fast but indirect. Soldiers will act as distraction elsewhere. The problem will be addressed sooner, but there may be casualties. I think we should go with the soldiers.
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Fuck it. Let's go up the mountain. 30 frames a second. It's so weird. This was a cross-generation release as well, wasn't it? My brother platinumed this, I think, on PlayStation 3. Hence the hassle for me to beat it. Dragon Age 2 was really special to me. I love that game. I loved Corypheus in it. He's going to show up in a minute and it's going to be amazing, and then he won't be in it again for fucking ages. Okay, we charge forward. Hey, soldiers. Oh. Ran all the way up just to die horribly. No, don't jump. Loot. Fuck's sake. There's a shield for Cassandra there. No. and a dagger. But we don't have a rogue capable of using one. Well, I could use one, I suppose. So the way that the Phaedrus work, if I remember, is it loses health. As you kill dudes, and then you can get close enough to disrupt
How many rifts are there?
We must seal it if we are to get past!
Quickly, then!
To stun everything that comes out. Like that. And these are some weird, what are they called? Lesser Terrors. Rip-off Banshees from Mass Effect 3. But without the insta-kill move.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it? I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
I hope they're right too. I'm your only hope.
You're not the only one hoping that.
We'll see soon enough, won't we?
Yeah, I'm not God. I just stole
Wait
God's magic or something. I can't remember.
Liana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes. Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Was it Flemeth? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. Another hunting longbow. It's not as good. I keep it. Oh, I'm not high enough level to wear that. So inventory space is, you can only carry 60 things. That's shit, that is. They've all done a Meredith. Can I give that to Cassandra? Yeah, so you can wear a big, stupid helmet. Yeah, they all look like Meredith did.
Have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Just tell me what to do.
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there?
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the power.
There he is. Oh,
Bring forth the sacrifice.
Shut myself then.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
And Varric's not gonna say anything.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
His Charivius is so
Someone
evil.
Help me! That is Divine Justinia's voice.
It's a hell of a boom.
Your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
There. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Your shield's in the way.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons. Stand ready.
I fucking loved it. Slay the elf. Oh. It's when you're fighting him at the end of Legacy and he starts making puns based on what element he's using to hurt you. And you're just like, fuck yes. Corypheus is just... He's just awesome. That's a bride demon.
Now!
Hello.
We must strip its defenses, wear it down. The
right.
Demon is vulnerable. Now!
God, it's got a lot of health. We're only playing on casual. Whoa! I'm gonna go flying in a minute. Yeah, the combat's not up to much on this. He's coming for me. Blah, to you too, mate. Armored up again. Ugh. not so much health, and I'm so weak. Hello.
Now, got him. Seal the rift. Do it.
Got him. Yeah, it's when I got to Skyhold, that's when I kind of just tune out, because it throws like 90 areas at you, and it's like, oh hey man, do whatever you want. And I'm like, where do I go? What do I do? Whoa, that was a really quick loading screen, considering it's probably still going to load for another 20 minutes. What do I know, hey? I'll take it casually.
I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Should have been Sandal.
Why are you frightened? What happened?
That's wrong, isn't it? I said the wrong thing.
I don't think so.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Oh, then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Well, at once indeed. Patient observations. Vain hope someone better at this than me takes over before the survivor expires. Notes in case. Day one. Clammy. Shallow breathing. Pulse over fast. Not responsive. Pupils dilated. Mage says her scarring mark is thrumming with unknown magic. Wish we could station a Templar in here just in case. Special shipments. Medium armor of the dragon. What's that? That's Hawk's get-up, isn't it? Ah, this must be Spoils of the Canary, yeah. Restrictions, not Varric. So these are... early level weapons that come in some sort of... some sort of thing. Hi.
That's her. That's the Herald of Andraste. They said when she came out of the Fade, Andraste herself was watching over her.
Hush. You shouldn't disturb her.
So. I am your Lord and Savior.
That's her. She stopped the breach from getting any bigger.
I did. This is the busy work. What's up, guys? I think this is as good a place as any to stop it.